Hey guys, Pincho Boy here, and today we're gonna play some Summoner's War. In this video, we're going to finish TOA Normal along with my Guildies. So we are here on the last floor, on the final floor of TOA Normal. So my team that I use here. Okay, team that I use here is Beretta, Vermos, Bella, Bird, and Hua. So this TOA Normal stage 100, we have Lirith, the final stage and the boss stage. You can see this first and second stage is pretty easy. Just have to get rid of this, all these Junos first. They're very annoying. They're healing if you apply two debuffs on them. Okay, the second Juno is down. Let's work on the third one. Just gonna heal, man. Okay, let's just work on her. She's not getting any turn because of Hua. She reduces the attack bar. Okay, she's almost dead. Okay, she's dead. And we're just gonna clean up these animals. I don't want to auto this early stages because I brought three fire monsters here, and this animal of course water, and she's strong against fire, and they might kill my Hua. She's pretty squishy, even though I think she has plus 10k HP. Her defense is very low, so she's a bit squishy still. Okay, we're almost done on the first stage. So I'm checking here, as you can see, I'm checking the chat because I'm finishing this TOA Normal with my Guildies. You know, a little kind of event for our guild, Rampage PH. Shout out to them. Okay, first I want to eliminate these Arias because I hate their all this leap, the glancing. I'm gonna take down the two Vermoses last. Okay, I changed my mind. just gonna eliminate them from left to right. That's what I'm gonna do. There's really not much of a threat here. Oh, okay. Down to two Arias and one Vermos. Gonna kill this Aria pretty soon. Okay. Aria plus Vermos. Down to the last Vermos, and we are going to the boss stage. Let's go. Kill her, Hua, kill her. Okay, birds. Oh, Hua. Finished the Vermos. Okay, I'm just letting my guildies know that I'm on the boss stage because they're just holding on to their boss. I think some of them are almost done. I think one hit with the boss will finish it. They're just waiting for me. I am the slow one in our guild. Okay, I'm just gonna stun up the two girls on the left and the right. Try to work on this Lirith, middle Lirith. Okay. I don't want Verd hitting this middle girl here because she's revenging. And no, just by hitting the girl on the right side, you can boost the attack bars. And of course, I don't want to hit the girl, the green girl on the left side, because she hits up the attack bars. So I don't want to do that. I just want to stun her and just dot her up so that she won't be a problem. Okay, armor break this middle girl. Reduce the attack bar. Again, hit the right girl when it's time for Bird's turn. We're doing this pretty slow, but no, slowly but surely. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna stun them. Two girls. Reduce the attack bar of the middle Lirith. Okay, let's heal up. Well, 3/4 the life of Lirith. This blue girl on the right is halfway through her life, her HP. Let's try to dot them up, and we got the stun off on the girl. The left girl and the green girl, ew. And this blue small Lirith is dead. Okay, so let's heal up. I'm just working on this, you know, green girl here to kill her, because the one on the right side is gonna be dead from the continuous damage. See? And okay, just work on this one here on the left. Let's try to stun up. No stun. I think she's gonna die from the continuous damage. Okay, so we're down with Lirith here. This will be over soon, and we're gonna finish TOA Normal with my guildies. So I'm just gonna inform them that it's almost half HP, half-life ng boss, half-life of the boss. So, nang is a Tagalog word. As you all know, I'm a Filipino. Okay, so she will just keep on revenging my monsters. She won't get any turn because I have Verd and I have Wah. Verd, of course, as we all know, all this, he increases the attack bars of himself and the allied monsters, and of course War reduces the attack bar of the enemy monster. So with the armor break on Lirith, it's pretty much easy. I think my Vermos is gonna die. He's proking too much violent on this stage, but anyways, it's not gonna cost us the game because we have enough firepower with Qua and Verd, and of course this Barreta, and we can sustain these monsters with the help of Bella. So I'm gonna inform my guildies that Lirith is almost dead. Just a few hits more, and we're almost done. Let's heal up just to be safe. So, okay, Lirith, haha. Okay guys, let's go. Let's finish TOA Normal. We're gonna count it off. 3, 2, 1. Just gonna add a little more damage to the boss so that I can finish her with one blow, I think. A blow or two. I don't want to hit with Qua because she might proc. That might kill her. And 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go. Let's finish the boss off. Okay. Nice. So this is really fun doing with along with my guildies. Really worth it. Finishing TOA Normal on its first day, on the first day of reset. GZ to us. So Satin, it means us. Okay, that's okay guys, this was really fun, but I guess that's it for this video. If you have any questions or suggestions, just put it on the comment section below. That's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy it, because I really enjoyed it a lot. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!